Can we take a moment to appreciate that performance from Joe Gomez today? Not only was he solid defensively, but I also thought he looked really good going forward. I think he's already managed to prove a lot of doubters wrong this season, so long may it continue, because if we can see that prime Gomez back, then he'll be a massive asset to our team this season. But what did you make of his performance today?